How to turn on or turn off the floating icon on your iPhone. So the first thing you want to do is go to settings. After that, scroll down and then go to accessibility. Now go to touch, and there on the first one you can see the option assistive touch. Tap on it and then toggle this bar right over here. Now once it's green, the floating icon will show on your iPhone. So that is how you turn assistive touch or the floating icon on or off on your iPhone device.